But you can knock the back in here, into the left corner. And if you don't, should be safe enough. So Ronnie's had a let off there, and this is absolutely inch perfect. Pete Ebden now with a big, big problem.
This is good. This is excellent. That's brilliant, that safety shot.
You just cannot cater for that. You will not see a pot struck better.
But boy, how well did he cue that, and Fairness deserved the kiss on the pink. Deserved the kiss, a beautiful shot. It's so difficult to cue off the side cushion. Boy, did he cue that well.
Try and get in behind the brown again here. Lots of side, just missed the enough, and it should be towards the brown. If he gets in behind the brown, I'm going to take my hat off to him. That's exactly what he played. Congratulations. I've done my captain, man. Perfectly.
This is an excellent shot. What a super shot from O'Sullivan. Oh, two cushions. Oh, this is a great shot. This is a superb shot. Just looking how weak to do the kill as he walks up. You know, he appreciates what a great shot these last two snookers have been, and he's just having a little smile to the crowd there.
Oh, there's a few more to come, though, Willie. Look at this cannon.
That's a great shot. That's perfect.
Going to be on the bottom red, the one just to the right of the pink. That cue ball needs to slow up.
23.
Well, is it inch perfect? Do you know, I think it is. I think he's on the red that he played for. Marvellous shot.
Between the green and brown, off two cushions. What a shot this will be. Brilliant. Absolutely brilliant.
There wasn't a lot of room there, believe me. That is a fantastic safety shot.
Try and miss the red, get himself in the black. I want to buy that for the shot.
Very interesting, isn't it, Dennis? Because Alicata, there's no way in the world he'd have played that shot. Something. Well, he found something very special in